4 years later in Melbourne, Hal Connolly of the United States won the gold medal in the hammer throw. He, too, had a special reason to watch a women's event. The winning toss in the discus was turned in by Olga Fikatova of Czechoslovakia. The following year, they were married.